Welcome back to the Old Yorkshire Git Tries, Far Cry 6, Part 44. Maybe I should have to stop saying which part it is because I'm losing track. Oh dear, right. Oh, we never went up here, did we? I think we've beaded everything around here. Right, what was we going to do? Right, we just took that one, haven't we? No, we took him last time. Okay. Ah, that's the one. So I can't fly into that one yet. Because somewhere in the middle of that lot is an airbase. What's this quest we was doing? Turn the party. Okay, we'll go into that one first then. Oh no, hang on, track. Oh, I'll tell you, I don't know whether I'm coming or fucking going. All right, airdrop. Let's go. Come on, Danny boy. Oh. I seem to still have my regulars watching all that. I don't know why you carry on watching them. I really don't. Oh, dear. Excuse me. COVID. Keep forgetting I've got a mute button on this new microphone. Oh. Right. Where's the quest? Oh, don't tell me. See, why did it pop up at the last minute? I was going in that direction. Right. She's at La Morale's new HQ at Cardosa Mill. Here we go. Down we land. Enter through to the side, that look of it. Supremo ready. Ooh, have some of them. Right, well, we're not going that way, are we? That way, are we? Okie dokie, pig in a pokey. Ah, it looks like more of a guerrilla than you. Okay, cutscene.
Mis amores. Oh, it's true. I'm switching. I mean, I'm divorcing the government. They promised me a microphone, and they gave me a banana. I'd like to show them where they can shove their bananas. But that's another video. The point is, I will not be the flapping lips of the regime any longer. The truth is, I love La Morale and Libertad. They treat me right, and they want to treat us right. Mis amores, love yourselves more. We are not the world's medicine cabinet. We are Jara. And no matter what, always remember, Rosa loves you. Los amo a todos. Los amo a todos.
End scene. Right. All right then. That's all I had to do, was it?
Hey. Que vuelta.
Hey.
Two of Yara's finest are gone. I can't believe it.
Did we read all these? Makai is the target now. Chameleon report. It's not giving nothing new, is it? PG 240, yeah, I read these, didn't I?
Tigre. Burrón. Coño.
Yeah, so. Bum 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 bum. Got that one there. Anti-aircraft. So I could take that one. Then we can go and do nothing over that way. But that I've got to clear that one, but that looks bloody built up, doesn't it? Well, right. First things first, Amore. Let's mark that. Airdrop. Coming to get ya. Shit, I should have gone and done my bandidos. How close we can get. Oh, I reckon we can get within a couple hundred metres, I think. And I guess that's his acid factory, is it? So there's going to be a lot of people around here. Get ready.
Flows through this one place.
Come on, mark them up for me, boy.
Let's move, boy.
Go and try over there. Come on. Something in there.
Come on, let's go.
Go on, boy. What's the point of that then? Rid of the body so nobody sees it. Drop it in here. two with one shot. I'll have some of that.
Come on, Bubba, let's go.
There's somebody else about somewhere. Where are you? Yara finds herself in precarious times, not all are worthy to survive. Benitez, more stashes, more pick-me-ups.
Let's move, baby.
Have some dosh. Bit of a lag today. Could have used that more to save myself a shell. Where's that other? Oh, is that one of these people round here, is it? Ah, right, okay.
I think these will help.
Tell me what you know.
Tell me what you
know. Of an oversized jaguar by San Pedro terrorizing people, Danny. Yeah, that's a hint.
Hey, thanks.
Right, so. Right, down there we've got an oversized Jaguar. I got that. I got racing. Murty Point. But we still can't get to that one. Okie dokie. Right, first things first, I need a base. Doesn't matter which one, does it? Death warrant. Still got to do that one, so. Right, let's go and have a look. Let's do the bandidos first. Then we'll go up north, I think. Get those last two. We'll try and find them. Their bases. Yeah, you're right, amigo.
Lola, at your service.
Right, awaiting orders. What we got? Create a diversion. 100%, I could lose up to 10. Oh, bloody hell. Lost 5. 85 or 75. Up to... Lost 2. Right, 100%. Loss up to 4. Well, it'd be that one then. Continue. Supremo Bond. Awesome. Right. Next one. Give orders. 8,500. No requirements. Well, let's play on the safe side then. Get 500 clebbies. 75, 85. Whoa. Sprinkler system. Lost 2. 85. 95, 85. I'll do it. Give orders. 2,000 clebbies. 85. Lost 2. Got 10 circuits though. 95 or 100 cost 5 mil. I can afford that. And finally, whoa, 36 oil, 30 meds. Take a chance. Bugger. Okay. Didn't get it. Should have played safe. Lose up to 6. Lost 3. 6. Oh, bloody hell. Bait and switch. Swings and roundabouts, isn't it? But that one will give me up to plus 20. I'll take a chance. Oh, thank you. 32, 85, 85. Yay! Some of that, and finally this one. Next one, Zealots 100. Yeah, 235 clebbies, better than losing some men. We got 85% or 100%, lose up to 10. Try it. Lost 3. Bribe. Loss. We've got 4 back, so 1 up on the deal. Okay, and some gunpowder. Right, so deposing a despot, ghillie, surveyor we need in it, because he's not got the most ones. So we got surveyor. Sign squad, we'll use surveyor on that one. Oh, we've got to send another one. It's a 2-man one. Right, okay. Ghillie suit and inquirer. Got a ghillie suit, inquirer, a smooth talker one. Got one? Smooth talker. That'll do. Like fossils? I am a fossil, love. Right.
Danny.
Hey. Hello, pretty lady.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill.
Done and dusted, darling. Right. What the hell am I wearing? Soft target blast and armor piercing defense. Actually, it's not a bad one. Where was that red helmet I got then? Didn't I want a red helmet for doing a quest? Don't see it on there. Armor piercing round defense. Highlights allies, soldiers, and animals at night. That's handy. Slow down security camera and enemy auto. Well, not very often I get caught with them. Poison. Maximum stamina. Armor piercing. Tag containers through walls. Not bad one. It looks like I'm keeping. Ah, what's that one? Carry more proximity gadgets than C4. I probably won't use that one much. Sniper rifle ammo reserve. Oh, I'm not running out of sniper bullets. And being post. Yeah, I'm alright. Right, I need map. So it is there. What's that one? Fly ball. Ah, yeah, got to do that one. Well, I can do that one. Then I can do that one, can't I? So. Airdrop. My head at the moment. God. Couldn't remember which bloody button to press. Anyway, how are you all diddling? All right. Head for the trees.
Hey, Danny.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
And into the trees. Get me sniper. Oh boy. So need to get on the roof. Why didn't I head for the roof? God.
Some time off from your duties and responsibilities.
did you find for me? Adios.
Get them, Bumbo.
Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Tara is a better place because Carlos
Bumbo.
Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my
good
respect.
Luck.
Now, this resort
what do we have here?
Is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical
load. Got her. Right, there's a sniper up there. I can't get to see him.
There you are.
Got him.
Balapinga. He's making a break for it. Okay, gracias.
Traitorous guts splatter in the Azcoy. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
That's for Carlos, you fucker.
My word.
Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who you
are. Can I shut that bloody row up? Right, what we got here? Black Hawk hunting. Meds. Nothing in here. Check the hotel, she says.
Okay. That's fucked up.
Nope. Dear Lieutenant Pinya, you are currently all the hot springs. Amount is payable. Yeah, run it up.
Could be our favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Not likely, chum. Let's get these goodies. Tell me if I'll be back out this way. Nothing. Right, what can I find? check down here first. Nope. 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 Nothing here.
Okay. That looks like he's at his ranch. Now time to go and take out both of these assholes.
Well, I'm done when I finish checking it out. Anything? New military target. I ain't bothering reading them because that's all they are, they give you. Aha, here we go. Gunpowder, please. Thank you very much. What we got? Don't need any bullets. Okay, so where's his ranch? Out there, she's out there. Right, well I can walk over to there, can't I? Is it out far, do you reckon? Nah. So. Gasoline. Holster me weapon. Keep a check on the time. How long will we be going? Half an hour? Black Hawk hunting spot. Not what I want, I need to go down here.
Wait, wait. Let's go.
Oh, I was gonna commandeer your horse, mate. I'll do my best, darling. She's getting close. Hey, daddy boy. Go dip the old wick, mate.
Here.
did you find for me?
No!
Get them, Boom Boom!
An update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at this bar. She has some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Bullseye!
Yes. Don't mess with Danny. So, a bit of meds, anything up here? No.
Sniper, watch out!
Come on, poke your head up. Thank you. So kind of you. You should have opened your parachute. Right, so where to next? It was over there, wasn't it? Fly ball, but we got that one there. Airdrop. Go on then, Danny. Let's go see where this last lieutenant is. Or cap in his ass. Now, is this the spa? Yeah, this is the ranch, isn't it, I think. Can I make this cliff top? I think I might just make it. Did that wrong, didn't I? Shitty death. Oh, you were lucky, mate. I really ought to start using the other one.
Move, Boom Boom.
put a bullet in the horse's head. Don't know. Scare it off.
Big gun.
Bye-bye, big gun. Holy shit.
Dale, Bum Bum, dale. Smart dog. Come on, Bum Bum. Come on, Bum Bum, let's go. Go get them, Bum Bum. That's my dog. Dale, Bum Bum, dale.
Too far away, I guess.
Dale, Bum Bum.
Go on, Bum Bum, you game.
What did you find for me? Bum Bum, over here. Come on, Bum Bum. Attack, Bum Bum.
Come on, Bum Bum. You can do it. Come on, Bum Bum, get him.
Bum Bum, here, dale.
Good boy.
Smart dog.
We scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Good boy. Right, that's that scene. I didn't see him because he was under that bloody roof, wasn't he? Most noble and powerful. Oh, he's talking about horses. Got a bit worried about him. Like Danny is with his dog. Oh, a few clebbies. Take those. Anything else about? I don't look like it. Oh, hang on. I'll have some of that. We're alright for bullets. Anything else? More gasolina. We'll go on to the next one. Somewhere over here. Cougar hunting spot. Meet the Bureau's mysterious maker. Radio. Metal, scraps. Right, got a base out there, steel plant. Works like bullets, something really planned from Maria. Need my help getting in. And that was the flyball one, wasn't it? So. Track that one. Got 10 minutes or so airdrop in. Yeah, we'll be alright. Get this one done, and then that's today's episode over and done with. Come on, pop up, where are you? There we go.
And not for baseball.
Batting next, we've got Outcast 3401. A heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system.
Binga. I love that dog.
32-0 for the Braves from Carlos Sobiera. Let's see if this Outcast can turn it around.
Better be careful.
That's the way you do it.
Every day, our brave soldados work to keep fake tyrants at bay. They put their lives at risk for our country. Show them your appreciation.
Right, we'll go and get the sergeant in a second. Come on. Climb up.
Gracias por ponerle primero a su país. Juntos superamos esta época de transición.
Meds. Read. Yeah, we've read one of them. Pick up the key. So where's the locked room then? Because I've got a key. It's not here. Ah. Thank you. That building there. Nope. See some money, but where's the locked building? Ha ha. Here we go. You're not ready to fuck off. Use key. Oh, you bastards.
Better not question the Philly magic. That's my dog.
That's what I came here for. Where have we got to go back to? Bloody hell. Quickest way over there. Flying from there, but I think it's going to be best get a vehicle from there. I think. Oh, it might be just over an hour. Let's complete this mission. Didn't realize there were another two parts to it.
That pup looks like a fighter.
Right, let's have a look at the map again. So we've got a military plane and a baseball pitching machine. For these big plans, all I need now are a military plane and a baseball pitching machine. Well, that's the airport, and I guess that's the airport. Well, does it matter? And then when I get the military plane, need to fly somewhere. Well, it looks like we're attacking an airport. Coming from the beach side, I think. Won't be able to sneak up on me.
Thank you. Move, Boom Boom.
Binga. I love that dog.
Yeah. Take it in the head, love. You do now. Ouch. Boom, boom. Coming for you, boy. Yeah. Have some medicine. Yeah. Little pick me up. Got them all, boy. Right. I've cleared this out before, haven't I? Right. Enter as driver.
I think I found the perfect plane. Just got to park in Philly's hangar.
Hell, that's it. Whoa. Well, that didn't work. The hell wouldn't take off? Have they changed the controls or have I forgotten what the controls are? Bloody hell.
Fuck that shit.
Accelerate and then push up. Are they, what they call it, when they axis switches? Run.
Go get them, Bumbo.
Good boy.
Bumbo, come back here.
Right, I'll try this one. Otherwise, you've got a long way to go. Right, let's have a look at controls. Accelerate. Yeah. Pitch and roll. It's not doing it. Just now. They have, what they call it, switched round. Right. Haze, machine gun, switch weapon. I'm gonna have to land the bloody thing in a minute. If I have this much trouble taking off. Around again, I think. Now I know where it is. Line myself up with the runway. Sort of there. Fly out for a bit. That should be enough. Turn around. There he is. Oh, I did it. I didn't think I was going to at the minute. I thought it was too far over. Right, cutscene.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
I'm on it.
Okay.
See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid, like me.
At Montero's farm, yeah. Fast travel. And knock it on the head.
Oye, Danny.
Okay, right, here we are back. Well, she'll stop there for now. Thank you for watching. As always, much appreciated. So until tomorrow, I'll see you.